tremendously flattering. To me, style has always been about expressing your own personality. It's not about following trends. It's not about being fashionable. It's about showing people who you are, what you are. And the fact that other people would recognize that, that means a lot.
It's fun. It's a great tag to have. And I enjoy myself. I enjoy wearing weird clothes. And I'm glad that people think it's stylish that I'm wearing a Pac-Man sari.
I absolutely agree with her. There have been times when I've seen her when she'll turn up wearing something that makes me go, is that upside down or what?
That's personally.
But again, it's her personality. You can't argue with someone expressing who they are.
I think he is the most stylish. And I've said it, whether we're on this platform or not, like if anybody interviews me and they ask me who's
so
the most stylish.
So now Star Week has said it, say for you
yeah,
to say
yeah, okay. So I say it, even if Star Week hasn't said it, I said it before Star Week, hello. And I think he's very fashionable. I like that he wears weird socks. And I like the fact that he has... are you still wearing weird socks? He is. I know him really well. And he wears weird ties. And I like the fact that he knows the difference between a Tom Ford and a Giorgio Armani, which I think is quite cool. Not many men are comfortable saying it, but he knows the difference.
Her style quotient is a straight 10 on 10. Like I said, I may not always agree with what she wears, but it is always very, very clear that it is her, it's her personality and it's her taste. That is something to me that you can't argue with.
I think the one who actually paid the most attention to what she was wearing was Meena Kumari. She was very concerned. If you ever read about her, she knew exactly what she wanted to wear, how she wanted to wear it. But besides her, I think the person who actually changed quite a bit was Sharmila Tagore. She wore a bikini, for God's sakes, at that, you know, at one point. And I think till now she's extremely chic.
It's not about dressing at all. That's never what it is. It's not about wearing designer clothes. It's not about wearing expensive stuff or what is currently in fashion, you know, fall, winters of haute-ville. That is not it at all. It is about expressing your personality. It's about wearing clothes that show people who you are, what your tastes are, what your interests are. Where she said, she and I are both into video games. She being a video game geek. She's wearing something that that shows that. Pac-Man is one of the original and one of the most popular video games of all time. Sexy banna hamare haath mein nahi hai. Either you're born with a certain look and a certain body or you're not. Wo kisi ke haath mein nahi hota hai. But style is in your hands. It doesn't matter how you look, it doesn't matter what your body is like, you're tall, short, fat.
Do you remember style? Brands bare body shorts? That was quite odd. During I hate it.
Thank you.